What's up, guys, and welcome to another episode. So today we're taking the wagon junkie's gonna do John Bull. So there's not too many videos, at least I haven't seen too many videos, as far as with the power wagons going through John Bull. You see tacos, jeeps, rock crawlers, so on and so forth. So it's going to be an interesting day. Looking forward to it. I've been looking forward to John Bull for a long time. We've got a fairly good sized group of rigs, and yeah, really excited. So I'm hoping to do my boy Seguro proud with my wagon. He did it last week, looked fantastic. Seguro, this one's for you, buddy. So here's a quick view of all the different rigs and stuff. So we've got a full crew out here today, so it should be a fun day. And yeah, we're gonna tear up the trail, have a blast.
Rock in the front separated, so if his tire gets on it,
Right. Back up passenger. Make sure that one that was getting dripped was getting transferred to
me. He's dripping something. You're leaking!
Oh, you're dripping something.
Oh. Now he's on the...
Good.
Dustin, he's not on anything. The tires are just... He needs to go back. Need to move him a little more that way. Yeah.
Up my bumper already again. I gotta do another tutorial on how to bump it out again.
Well, just do a video after every how to fix after John Bull, how to fix after Calico.
My oh shit handle.
You broke it?
Oh yeah, a while ago.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a rock. Let me see. Nothing, yet. The tire's on it, but you're gonna come on. You keep coming forward. Slow. Slow. Just bring it up slow.
Yeah.
can't see what he's on. Turtle? I'm like, I can't see. I thought too much dust.
Do you wear a mop?
A rock.
Is it on the slider though?
No, under? It's under. You're turtled. He's turtle.
Yep.
You joined the turtle club today. Hello.
Might be able to jump on the back, and that would probably be the best bet, just because there's one on the floor.
Hold on, get and your the black part of your front bumper is.
Rip that off.
It's just chilling, hanging out, like hey.
right now. There you go. Right there, she's climbing.
Made by Weston, we're good. Alright guys, so I'm not sure how much video I got coming up. Had difficulties with the wagon, but that's fine. I expected it. Like I said, I haven't seen a lot of videos of wagons coming through here. If I had 42s, I would have cleared. Primary problem was my diff in the rear kept catching on every single boulder, it seemed like. And I'm running 37s. So let me show you some of the damage that I did encounter. It's minor stuff, but I did encounter some damage, and we decided to stop for lunch real quick so that I could do that. All right, so underneath here, I busted my, let me crank it down. All right, so underneath here, that steering stabilizer shock, yeah, I obliterated it. But the Synergy components, all of them, did fantastic all the way through here. So shout out to Synergy. My boys there know how to make shit. And yeah, it's a fun trail. I've hit this thing hard. My front diff has got all kinds of gouges on it. Back diff. Yeah, it's been a fun trail. So more to come. Yeah!
Hard break, brother. You give it up a little bit. Oh, yes. Beautiful.
Uncalled for, Sergio. Oh my God.
Get Thor on the case.
Thor sent him that way.
He's coming in a little bit. More.
Slow, 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 Sergio. Slow down, slow down, slow down.
Thank you. a generation of my time. There is nothing we can do.
Over. Babe. He wants up over again with the rock in the back?
No, because he's going to lift right now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He wants to turn already. Oh, my God. Step, step, step. You can't.
Okay.
No. It was about to.
Up a little bit forward.
I hope the camera's not too close to my face, but I just wanted to tell you that that was scary. I thought you were gonna take out your door, but I'm glad you didn't. And you got buns of steel dragging the Jeep through there because I would be scared.
All right, my junkies. It's been a long day. I'm almost out of battery power, so I just wanted to kind of finish it off. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. I'll try to put all new kinds of content up on there. But really trying to show people what these Power Wagons are capable of doing. It was a tight squeeze. It was hard. But this wagon did great throughout it. And as you saw in the video, the back half of it, I was also towing someone. So just want to thank everyone. And I'm quite exhausted. I'm at a loss for words at this point, but wonderful trail. Love John Bull. And I'll be making some more videos soon. Until then, Wagon Junkie out.